I don't know.
Styx? Yeah. Didn't you get enough of that camp last night?
No!
That's funny. That's funny. Oh, you're new.
Yeah.
Well, basically, what happens at this point in the show...
Really?
Yeah, exactly.
That guy's great. He's so improvisational. It's amazing. He does this little thing where he makes fun of Styx. Although he had every record in his collection by Styx back when he was a kid. So it's just, it was okay though, because that's just his, you know, hipster approach, because he's got to just act like he denies ever owning a Journey album and say that he only collects Interpol and La Tigra B-sides. So, but that's okay. That's okay. I can out-sing Dennis DeYoung right now. $5 says I can do it.
Hold on, I gotta get drunkers.
I just made up a new word.
I'm sailing away on an open course for the virgin seas. I've got to be free.
Free to face the life.
Of me. Here's the homoerotic verse.
On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow.
On every shore, I'm a try. Oh, no, we'll try to carry on. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do Iron Maiden on piano.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, look at it. Wait.
Yeah.
What was it? Run to the hill. Run for your life.
That's all I got. Don't ask me anymore.